Hey, yo, welcome.
Hello.
Hello, I am Timothy, aka The Listener, here with another reaction for you today. Today we're reacting to Chris Webby on the Rocks featuring Bria. The link to the original audio will be down in the description below. Also, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Without further ado, let's get it.
For me, care for me, giving me the confidence to be the man that otherwise I wouldn't dare to be.
Giving me the confidence to be the man that otherwise I wouldn't dare to be.
Why I take you everywhere with me, couple sips of you and there it is. I ain't scared of shit when I'm really going through it.
I ain't scared of shit when I'm really going through it.
Yo, this whiskey bottle's like my motherfucking therapist.
This bottle of whiskey's like my motherfucking therapist.
Cause you always fill me full of pleasure, fill me full of pain.
Cause you always fill me full of pleasure, fill me full of pain.
Got me wondering if they one in the same.
Got me wondering if they're one in the same.
Through my veins, flowing to my brain. Baby, you're my crutch and life is full of sprains.
Girl, you're my crush and my girl, you're my crutch and my life is full of sprains.
One day you're my lover, one day you're my enemy. Either way, you find a way to get to me. Whisper to me, I don't got a problem. Crack another bottle, that'll be the remedy. Got me teary-eyed on the porch, reminiscing about the homies that I've lost. Make a father, son, a Holy Spirit cross. Pour you on the ground, then I'm getting sauce. Cause you keep me blind to my own feelings. So these wounds never really healing. Trying to run from it till I'm numb to it. With the spin, staring at the ceiling. And it
starts with a drink and it ends on the ground. Tasting your love till it's boiling me down. Filling my spirit and making me dumb. Break me to pieces, then order around. Cause you're all I got when my life's on the rocks. Baby, you're all I got when my life's on the rocks.
I've been thinking back when we first linked. Seventh grade, had my first drink. Had to miss school, I was so sick. Threw up on the floor in the kitchen sink. And I didn't think that I liked you. Guess it shows what the fuck I knew.
And I thought I didn't like you, but I guess it shows what the fuck I know.
Couple thousand drinks later, here you are. Couldn't cut these ties if I tried to.
Couldn't cut these ties even if I tried
when
to.
When I hit the stage, you be in my hand. Passing you around with the band. Another city and I'm here again. Getting fucked up with the fans. And I know that it's a vicious cycle. I've been in a spiral.
And I know it's a vicious cycle. I've been in a spiral.
I don't even know myself. Try to compose myself. Another shot of J-Mo might help. Maybe not, but it's worth a try. When them curtains rise, I internalize all my problems with a shot of whiskey. When I got you with me, I don't got no worries. I know I can't do this shit forever. But it helps when I'm under pressure. But I'm under pressure all the fucking time. Lose my fucking mind and you make it better. At a cost in the long run. When it's all done, will it have been worth it? Get my lips wet till I'm on the rocks like a shipwreck on the surface.
Keep my lips wet until they hit the rocks like a shipwrecked on the surface.
You could tell that I'm on edge, taking double shots on the ledge.
Can you tell I'm on the edge, taking double shots on the ledge?
Dancing with the devil, living like a rebel.
Dancing with the devil, living life like a rebel.
With the liquor rushing to my head and it
starts with a drink and it ends on the ground. Tasting your love till it's pulling me down.
Baby, you're all
Wow. Well, there you have it. It's a great track. Really killed the vocals. Holy shit. It's definitely meaningful. I like how he was kind of talking to the bottle of whiskey. That was cool. I'm gonna give it a 10 out of 10. I'm speechless. I hope you like my reaction. Until next time, peace.